again because of the exceptional performance of this Binibini who did us all proud last summer. Here with us tonight, let's all welcome Miss Grand International 2020 first runner-up, Samantha Bernardo. Yung crown in person. So, Sam, sobrang proud kami sa'yo. I think hindi na ako nagkulang sa pag-examen na nagpakita nun. Pero tonight kasi we will be crowning a new MGI sister na i-welcome natin sa Miss Grand family natin. So now I would like to ask you, what do you think are the three qualities we must look for in the next Miss Grand International Philippines?
I'm sure alam na alam mo to, Nicole. She should be fighter, risk taker, and purposeful. These are the things that I have become throughout Miss Grand International journey, and even despite this pandemic, I am beyond grateful for Binibining Pilipinas Incorporated, and I hope that the next MGI queen will embody that too. I am sure that we can relate to me, right?
Yes.
And I hope that we can get the first Filipina MGI.
Oo, parang gusto na namin talaga ng Golden Crown.
Yes,
baka naman
I know.
This year na.
Girl.
So thank you so much, Sam. Samantha
thank
Bernardo
you.
Is just one of the many Filipina queens who have installed the Philippines at the top of pageantry, making us a true super powerhouse.